Good morning, or whatever time of day you're watching the video, and welcome back to Train Sim World 2. Recently, DTG have released a long-awaited update for the Great Western Express route, the first and oldest British route in the game. As a reminder, the pack only includes a linear 35-mile route between London, Paddington and Reading. No branch lines included because... Actually, why have Dovetail Games not bothered to include any branch lines with this route? I genuinely would like to know. Motive power-wise, you get the Class 166 Networker, which is a diesel multiple unit, then the Class 43 HST, and Class 66 diesel locomotive. The HST is arranged in a similar way to the Brightline trains of today, where you have a set of coaches with what is effectively a locomotive at each end. This new update, whilst it doesn't extend the route at all and hasn't been updated to be set in the present day, does at least bring some welcome improvements to GWE. These include working departure screens on the platforms, while the Class 166 finally has a working destination display. The full update list is viewable on TSW2's Steam page. Now let's go rail fanning at London Paddington and Ealing Broadway. Besides the GWR trains, we'll also see some London Underground 1972 stock units on the Bakerloo Line platforms at Paddington.
Please stand clear of the doors.